Vandenberg Air Force Base here in California is preparing to launch a missile today designed to shoot down an incoming warhead, possibly from North Korea.
CBS2's Cara Finnstrom joins us now with details on this. The timing seems pretty apt,
yeah, for sure.
Doesn't it?
Yeah, and it's certainly sobering. Vandenberg saying that they are planning to launch this between about noon and 4 this afternoon. Now, they are stressing this is a test. Vandenberg says the missile will fly over the ocean to try and intercept some sort of other target object that's being launched from the central Pacific Ocean. We may be able to see the missile launch from here in LA, but don't expect to see when those two objects actually collide. Take a look now at the threat the U.S. is responding to from North Korea. That is North Korean state media footage. Kim Jong-un's regime claims this is a new type of ballistic missile with a highly accurate warhead. Now, some experts think those claims are overblown. What we do know is North Korea launched a missile Monday that fell into the ocean off of Japan's coast. North Korean media reported Kim supervised the launch and that he's promising to develop more ballistic rockets. The launch marks the country's third missile test in 3 weeks. One analyst believes it was designed to simulate a strike on an American military base.
It was apparently a preparation for an attack on Iwakuni, which is a U.S. Marine base in southwest Honshu Island of Japan. This is becoming a routine accelerated launch schedule.
In order to deter North Korea, we will take concrete action together with the United States.
Japan and the U.S. could work together on cyber and missile action against North Korea, and one of those possible efforts would be shooting down future test missiles from North Korea. The U.S. already has a cyber attack program that is designed to disrupt them, and Kim Jong-un has ordered an investigation into the hacking and sabotaging of his missile systems. He is reportedly looking now for spies inside his regime. Today's test does involve Vandenberg, and it's the first of its kind in 3 years. Jeff and Sharon, this could lead to bigger tests of our missile defense system.
No doubt. It's a little saber-rattling on both sides, isn't it?
It is, yeah. And hopefully that's the extent.
That's the extent of it, exactly.
All right, Cara,
thanks very much.